they'll have to fit in with a traditional family big on old Catholic values. Meet the Colemans.
We're strict for their own safety. We're strict for their own health reasons. We're strict because we love them.
The rules are quite straightforward. They're the Ten Commandments.
My dear brothers and sisters, let us ask our Lord Jesus Christ.
Dad John runs a building company, while Mum Mary is a special needs teacher with a degree in teen psychology. They have five kids, Riona, Bavin, Maureen, Barry and Evelyn.
All of our children help to run the household. It's very important that they learn from a young age that you don't get anything for nothing.
These are okay. There's no artificial colouring.
The two youngest Colemans have been doing the weekly shop unsupervised since they were 11.
We try to get as much fruit and vegetables as we can and healthy food, really.
The Coleman children are frugal with their pocket money and must use it to buy their own clothes.
We don't need a lot of things to be happy in life to get by. It's not necessary to have four shades of the one shoe or five shades of the one T-shirt.
Prince!
But you can't use bad language in our house. It's not allowed.
Once, I just said, damn it. Anyway, my parents got so angry with me and they said, you have to go outside and eat your dinner with the dogs because you're speaking like an animal. I was mortified, but I learned a lesson.
John and Mary control what their kids download. Weeknight TV is banned and mobile phones must be handed in every night.
It's a bit intrusive into your real life if you're always and ever on the phone.
For Harry and Emily, it's going to be a crash course in old school discipline.
There is no such thing as a bad child. You need rules, you need guidelines.
You have to be strict in order to love your children properly.